fantastic.
Nice. It's not that big of a deal.
It is a huge deal. Are you kidding me? That's like a $5,000 scholarship, isn't it?
When is it?
It's tomorrow, and we're all going, so homework right after school, please.
Who's this?
Oh, this is Callie. She's going to be staying with us for a little while.
Oh, okay. Staying with us. Nice to meet you.
For the contest. I need one classical piece and one original composition.
It's about the night Mom and Lena asked me if it was okay for the twins to come and live with us.
How is it about that? It doesn't have any words.
Listen. Hey, so. That's me. And these are my mom's. This is all of us. This is me, Mom, Lena, the twins. See how it all works better?
Nice.
Yeah. I don't know. I still think it's missing something.
No, I like it. Wait, they asked you if the twins could move in with you? Were you saying no?
No, I mean, I don't know. I figured there was enough to go around.
Enough of what?
Everything.
Or just tell him you're staying with Aiden. Brandon.
So, where are you going?
Some stuff to take care of.
Stuff to take care of? Like right now?
It's important.
Okay, well, you won't be able to take care of it if you end up back in juvie. I mean, my mom's a cop. Do you seriously think she won't track you down in, like, a minute flat?
Sorry, can you just mind your own damn business? Your whole freaking family.
We're just trying to help
Stop.
You. Someone's been calling me from this number all day. Hey.
Hey, baby, it's me. What's going on? What do you mean? Dude, what are you saying? Let me talk to Jude. Put him back on the phone.
What's going on? Who was that? Why are they calling my number?
I borrowed your phone last night. I gotta go.
So who was that? Was it like your boyfriend or something?
No.
Then who was it? How'd they have my number, Callie? Who was it?
It's my brother.
Whoa. Well, then they call my mom.
Definitely.
Yes, she's a cop. She can help.
And no cops.
She's not like that.
Okay, if you call your mom, she's going to look in the system and find all of these complaints that my foster father made against me. You're going to get me sent back to juvie, and Jude is going to be stuck in that house. I gotta go. Wait, didn't we have that music thing tonight?
Yeah, it's don't worry about it. There'll be others. So what happened? At the house.
Well, my foster father caught my little brother wearing one of his ex-wife's dresses. Started beating the crap out of him.
Seriously? He hit him?
Yeah. I mean, he used to hit me all the time. But, you know, whatever. But when I saw him going after Jude, I tried to stop him, and he kicked me in the stomach. So I went outside, grabbed a baseball bat, beat the hell out of his precious Trans Am. When the cops came, he told them that I went crazy, and he was defending himself. Nobody seemed to care much about my side of the story.
I was looking for the metro.
The metro's a few miles from here.
I guess I got kind of lost.
You lost?
Yeah.
All right, man. You gotta go about 6 blocks that way, all right?
Hey, don't touch her!
Don't touch me! I'm just getting
calm down! Okay.
Sorry. Yeah, but you didn't have to come.
Yes, I did. Stealing.
Yeah?
Yes.
What?
A car. Yeah. A matchbox when I was 5.
Yeah. No, you're bad news.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Nothing. No, I wonder how you even know who you are if you just do what everybody else thinks you should do.
Nice. Do you play?
Little. I used to. My mom taught me some before she. I'm surprised you want to consort with a known drug trafficker.
Well, did you do it?
What do you think?
I think you're playing the G chord wrong. Try the 6th string, the 3rd fret. There you go.
Thank you for the guitar.
You're welcome.
I can't remember anything.
I think that was a C there.
I was right?
Here. And then I think if you move these two down, make another chord there. Nice.
God, I can't remember anything.
Just keep trying. I mean, it'll come back.
Decided you need more hot water, huh?
Yeah.
Well, thanks.
Yeah, no worries.
Place your right hand on your partner's waist. And slightly around to the small of her back. Extend the left hand. Palm raised. Callie, rest your hand gently in his. Other hand up on his shoulder like so. A little closer. Hold that position. Callie, look into each other's eyes. Breathe. Connect. And you too. Lift it.
You need help?
What? No, I got it. Nice. Hey, what was that about? Did I do something?
You need to tell your girlfriend to chill.
Why? What'd she do?
She thinks I have a thing for you.
She said that?
Can you just tell her that she has nothing to worry about? Please.
Alright, you're dancing with me. Come on.
Hey, forget what I said about telling her if I'm sorry.
You have nothing to be sorry about. I broke up with Talia.
Because of me?
No. I mean, I'm sure that's what she thinks, but it's not. I broke up with her because she's doing stupid things. Like reading your journal.
She told you?
She didn't tell me what it said. I didn't want to hear it. Callie, I already know everything I need to know about you. Hey, Callie, wait. Hey, what are you doing with that guy?
That guy is the only person I met at school who isn't completely freaked out by me.
Just be careful with him.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, he used to date Talia.
So?
Well, it's not that. I mean, okay, he was really into her for a while, and then he convinced her to have sex with him.
Yeah.
And then he dumped her, like, the next day. Just trust me, he's not a good guy. Sure. Thanks for bailing us out, bro. Not your bro.
I said I was sorry.
I said it was okay.
Why are you acting so mad?
You really have to ask? You just had me pick you up on a date with Wyatt.
Why do you hate Wyatt so much?
This isn't even about Wyatt. Okay? I don't want you dating Wyatt because I don't want you dating anyone.
Even having this conversation get me and you kicked out of the house.
That would never happen.
You don't know that. Like 2 years ago, Jude and I were in a really good foster home. Definitely the best we had before coming here. And I had a son. And he was really nice to me, so we started hanging out. And then the parents found out. And he told them it was my fault. And I was coming onto him. And the next day... The next day, they had me and Jude sent away. And the parents told CPS some excuse, you know. They didn't want to admit that their son was having a relationship with the trashy foster girl. So, yeah. Brandon, it can happen. Because it already did.
Well, I'm not like him.